I see fingers and hands and shades of faces reaching up but not quite touching a promised land. I hear pleas and prayers and a desperate whisper saying, oh Lord, please give us a hand.